number of questions. First of all, why was the line built? I mean, it's got to be built for some reason. Why are people going to invest in it? I'll look later on at the type of people who did invest in the line. What do they hope to get from it? Other questions, perhaps more abstract. Is the line really just for profit? Is it just for the moving of materials?